70-day strike, shut it down. Well, when that happened, 1,100 Camaros, Firebirds, and Novas had to be crushed. And this is some very rare video of the crusher in action as General Motors destroyed 1,100 brand-new semi-built shells. This has never been seen before, and this is courtesy of a fellow named Philip Boris, who wrote a book called Echoes of Norwood, and it tells the whole story about the history of the Norwood plant, including that notorious crushing. So pretty crazy stuff. You know, 1,100 cars got crushed out, but this car survived it. This is actually a restored 72 Z28.
And this is purported to be the last Z28 that rolled off the line intact before the strike. The strike took so long that the 1973 regulations were in effect when it ended. That's why GM decided to take all of those unfinished cars and crush them rather than convert them to 1973 spec. This is my favorite General Motors car design ever. The 1970, the 73 Z28 with the normal front end, not the Rally Sport, the one with the full width bumper that emphasizes all that width of this car. This didn't have the horsepower of the 70s or even the 71s, but boy, I had one and I love them.